Water is a limited resource on our planet. Remineralization is a vital process necessary to make desalinated sea or brackish water suitable for human consumption, agricultural irrigation, and to protect water infrastructure from corrosion. Omya is a leading global producer of industrial minerals and a worldwide distributor of specialty chemicals with over 130 years of experience. In recent years, Omya has developed the Omya Advanced Remineralization Process. This innovative process provides perfectly stable drinking water with a cost-efficient modular design, zero product and backwash waste, and a small plant footprint. For the remineralization process, the desalinated water is divided into two streams, a main stream and a side stream. The volume of the side stream treated by the Omya Advanced Remineralization Process depends on the required final water quality and CapEx versus OpEx targets. Omya Aqua, a special high-quality micronized calcium carbonate, is essential to the process. This non-hazardous, non-clogging powder is approved for the use in drinking water and can be easily filled into a dosing silo. Desalinated water and Omya Aqua are dosed and agitated in a slurry makedown tank to form a calcium carbonate suspension, which is dosed into the side stream. Next step and key to the process is the membrane calcite reactor, a combined calcite dissolution reactor and filtration system featuring a robust, low-maintenance microfiltration membrane coming with Omya's lifetime warranty. Carbon dioxide is added through a blower into the membrane calcite reactor, where it is intensely mixed with the calcium carbonate suspension. Both react to form a calcium bicarbonate solution. The membrane acts as a barrier between the dissolved and undissolved calcium carbonate, so a completely clear calcium bicarbonate solution can be extracted from the reactor. The membrane can be backwashed into the reactor, meaning no backwash wastewater is generated. This ensures no product is lost or water wasted. The concentrated calcium bicarbonate solution from the membrane calcite reactor is mixed with the main water stream to increase the calcium content and alkalinity of the desalinated water. Omya lime, a highly reactive milk of lime, can be used for final pH adjustment. It can be dosed directly into the remineralized water stream to neutralize excess CO2, increase the calcium bicarbonate concentration, and finally, achieve the required alkalinity, pH, and turbidity targets. With its modular design, the process can be adapted to achieve any final water quality, as well as CapEx and OpEx needs of the customer. Flexible operation ensures the process can be adapted on the fly to account for changes in plant flows, ensuring consistent, cost-efficient operation. Membrane calcite reactor modules can simply be added or removed according to the desired capacity. Compared to conventional remineralization processes, the Omya Advanced Remineralization Process has a small plant footprint, which translates to lower investment costs for process equipment and the necessary civil works. Most importantly, the Omya Advanced Remineralization Process provides consistent, corrosive-free, and stable water, and is superior to all other processes currently used. The Omya Advanced Remineralization Process. Omya, thinking of tomorrow.